J-Dub, wish you was here. Shug Deuce, wish you was here. Damn Toss, wish you was here. Damn Smalls, wish you was here.
Hey, what's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB, back with another one of them thank things, mate. One time for the one time. You know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, Texas, what the fuck that shit do, brother? State motherfucking par. Who's the motherfucking Texas? How that part, cuz? But DJ Screw, UGK, tell me something good.
Tell me something to tell me good.
Guys. Over these hoes getting themselves in situations behind some pussy. I said it before, I said it again. A nigga die, a nigga in jail is behind money or a bitch. But 9 times out of 10, even if it is behind money, a bitch got something to do with it, nigga.
Go down to eat 'em, knowing that you're sucking on another nigga's feet 'em. And when you get a kiss, do you feel bliss? Knowing that you swallowed all that semen in that piss. You wanna step to me?
Say what the fuck you want to say about Pimp C. I have never considered that man a rapper. Ever in my life have I considered him a rapper. I considered him a game spitter, my nigga. A game giver. Them OGs with them toothpicks up on their mouth that's always go tell you something good, my nigga. Gaius. Just to be in his head, just to be around him the night, the day, the week, the months after he discovered this sound, just and having lines outside his house to the point he had to put a gate around his shit and literally open up shop. I just fucking couldn't even fathom that, bruh. Just to be a fly on the motherfucking wall in them days, my nigga.
Bunch of boys like you wanted to squat. But instead of a fist, I let my dad do the job. Now I don't know what time you be living in. But fuck the fight. I bet my gun will have to give it in. Wanna pull a knife with my 45. Your death, Betty King, you've been hung right. But that's what you get for breaking hands.
check me, check your bitch. Don't check me, check your bitch. At the end of the day, nigga, don't check me, check your bitch.
I ain't bought the fucker cause I'm scared of that you see. Cause your pants are not the ass like government cheese. But not me, nigga, cause you see one of me. Have you had your test or you ain't got positive? But instead of getting checked, you wanna fuck with me. You need to be looking for a fucking MD. But if you don't step, I'ma throw on your back. I didn't fuck your girl, but your sister pussy tight. Fucked her in my homeboy's caddy last night. She sucked my dick, I bust a nut in her throat. And she didn't take it out, and she didn't even choke. I fucked her doggy style in the...
Nigga's dealing with a real life professional. Nigga said she didn't take it out and she didn't even choke. Nigga, where is she at? I like them modeling bitches. I like them swallowing bitches. Or what them hoes say they going, I'm about to follow them bitches.
Bitch, this threw me. Turned me on my stomach. Started licking out my booty. Now everybody in the hood know that your sister lick a booty real good. Straight. These lyrics that I'm stressing going farther than this tape. It just ain't a song, motherfucker, it's the real. If your ass ain't trill, bitch, you shuffled in the deal. See, I tell a shit like I see. You open up your nuts and I'ma need it.
You know what?
Never mind.
Never mind.
Just a 9 with a 16 shot clip, and I'm ready to bust ya. Lips get swollen up, the pumps get bowled up, the niggas get shot, and you can't still hold nuts. Waste on the street, and yo, I never said I wasn't. The hook is all the nieces, the fiends on my.
I was even talking shit. I don't talk shit, my nigga, but you talk shit, I'ma talk shit back. You know what I'm saying? You nigga, you started, I'ma finish you, or at least attempt to, and nigga, I ain't gonna lie, nigga, I got my ass whooped. You got the best of me that day. But that was the last day you got the best of me. No, I didn't get my boys to beat him up. I'm quite sure I told this story, nigga, went and got 2 locks, because I knew we was gonna thump, nigga, and got off that bus, and nigga, went to fucking them kneecaps up, nigga.
Seawall and watched his ass drop. Niggas knew who did it, but what could they say? Not only got my crew, I got my 9 and my 8K. And I'm gonna roll the streets any fucking way I want to. And if you think you the shit, nigga, I want you. I keep my dope, my hoes, and my motherfucking hood to my side. So fuck saying something.
That nigga said, so fuck saying something good. Salute to the game spitters, man. Like I said, I have never really considered neither one of them gentlemen rappers, my nigga. They've always been game spitters, game givers in my eyes. You feel what I'm saying? Light bringers and knowledge givers. You smell me, bruh, so you can't even put them in the class of rappers, bruh. But anyway, though, my nigga, scrape y'all that, scrape y'all that. Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the YouTube channel, mate. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with Screw? Rest in peace. UGK, Pimp C, rest in peace. Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB, for What's the Deal? And I'm gone. 200.
J-Dub, wish you was here. Shug Deuce, wish you was here. Damn Toss, wish you was here. Damn Smalls, wish you was here.